Hajime, I'm so sorry what has just occurred. I had no control of the situation. Kaeya was gonna kill me if I didn't say where Kamida was. I didn't know he was gonna get freed. Just saying, like, why would you need Kamida anymore? What would he possibly do to us? Well, if he didn't have your little Just Dance competition, we wouldn't be in this mess right now. You just asked what he would do to us, right? Well, he knows how to kill me and how to destroy your fucking little YouTube empire. Don't say shit about my shush. Hope or despair, light or darkness, we either drown in despair or rise from it. Anyways, I got another task for you. Hopefully you can complete it. Yeah, what is it? Just close your eyes, okay? Close my eyes, okay? Your task is to just answer one question. Just one. Are you still supposed to be having your dinner with Kaeya right now? Yes, I'm supposed to have dinner with Kaeya right now. What's the point? Oh, just to take advantage. So, okay. Where to start? Why were you there? I was kidnapped by Hajime. Okay, why were you kidnapped? I was trying to destroy the heart. What heart? You don't know what the heart of despair is? All right then. The heart of despair. This is the source of the despair in the world. It corrupts living things all around it, including the so-called ultimate hope. Yikes. So, do you know how he got overcome with despair? Well, Hajime and I tried to destroy it. He went off on his own, and when I caught up with him, he had the heart in his own heart in his hands. And the heart of despair in his chest, like right here. Right here. I was kidnapped right there and then. Then he went off to Madfest and chugged the orange juice. Not even my creation could stop him. Wait. What creation? I created Kiba Koichi. Well, not fully by myself. I had a little help from Miyu. Really? Do you know where she is? Nope, she's either dead or long gone from here. Left as soon as Kiba was completed, and left the electro hammer by his side, huh? Must have created it without letting me know. Fuck. But why did he keep you there but not kill you? I don't know. He kept going on about how he sees cosplay for, and all the cosplays unchained. Free to do anything. Alright, he has definitely lost his mind. Anyways, he has to keep you there for a reason there. Is there anything else? I know how to defeat Hajime for good. We need a ghost. Those things are a myth. No way they came from the future. They did. And it's our only way to defeat him. Luckily, I hid the pieces. But one has to take the power from the ghost when it's fully reformed. Reformed? Yeah, so I had to put them around Wollongong, you know, so people can't find them all easily. Okay then. We need to figure out our next move. Hajime is planning something big. We need to find the fragments of the ghost quick. Kaeya, do you have any ideas? Well, I perhaps have one contact in Wongong. He's named the Conqueror of Demons. Yeah, I can perhaps give him a ring and see what's up.
Okay then, make a call. Kaeya, tell Kaeya the locations in Wongong. And after that, let's create this ghost and defeat Hajime.
Where is Gundham?
Oh, Gundham, he's like bedridden. His despair has affected his hair, now has affected his brain. He's kind of bedridden right now. So he won't be joining us.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's the first vlog of the year! God damn! It's only been 5 fucking months. So yeah, it's the first vlog of the month. Yeah. Not month. Goddamn year. But yeah. I finished work and we're currently getting ready to head out. So we'll be going to my parents, then tomorrow morning we're gonna go to the con, but yeah, sounds like pretty good weekend. It's gonna be a very short vlog. It's probably not gonna be more than like 30 minutes. 30 minutes like the maths, and I doubt it's gonna reach 30 minutes, but I'll see you at my parents' place.
Among Us.
Hey Zhao, how's it going? Pretty good, I think, yeah. So, I need to ask a favor, so we kind of like can't go in public right now, so we need kind of you to find these ghost fragments around Wongong. Can you do this for us? You will? Alright, thanks, okay. I will send the locations after this phone call. Okay, bye.
I'm Emo Boy, so we're here at Comic Gong. We just watched cosplay competition and
vlog. Oh my god!
I won.
It's really been there.
I no win.
Friends. No friends. No friends.
Give me back my
No father.
So yeah, it looks like we were interrupting in there, but we're here at Comic Gong. I'm Zhao. Makima.
Yes.
And then there's Venti, who makes fun of Xiaohe for having no friends. No friends.
No full
deli skirts, dude.
We just have to walk step by step.
I'm walking slowly. So slowly.
Up.
Bike.
Bike. Okay.
Would you like to say a couple of words?
German efficiency.
Local Wongong people show up.
Where do we go?
I don't know.
All my friends are at the library.
Local.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Library.
Great friends. My friends.
You're just gonna keep saying that.
Yes.
Yai. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's bright.
Oh, I can't see.
There's so many people here, like, oh my god. Bingus.
Hello!
Hello! Say hi!
Hi!
Yay!
Oh my god!
No!
Death!
We're still good,
Poisoned!
Poisoned?
In the direct sun.
One touch dead. I stolen by. You're so small.
Yeah, I wonder why. You on the screen. T-Cars.
Yeah, do it, no balls.
Oh,
oh my god. Boys,
we love emo boys. We love emo boys.
Yes or wolf?
Yes.
I love
wolf on these nuts.
Oh my god, why? Killjoy, main fights, Killjoy, Cosplay. Let's go.
I played Valorant.
Ocean's
Squid
gone.
Squid Game?
Squid Game. Squid Game. Squid Game. Squid Game.
Shadow the Hedgehog. I can do it. I've got to
get on my head. Shadow the Hedgehog is a female dog.
Tongue-eyed cabbage. I don't know who this guy is. Who is he?
Does anyone know?
I don't know who this man is.
Why am I doing the boy?
He's Glenn. I don't know who that guy is.
What happened to your face?
Your mom happened.
Awkward angle. It's cryo and animo.
Shrooms. Do not eat shrooms.
Especially in Canberra.
Especially if you're in Canberra. Because we don't want another health emergency.
Please, God, no.
Shrooms for the 50th time.
Canberra is an interesting place.
Oh, no! No!
I'm fine. The shoe came off.
No! It's like the time when I did Nezuko on Just Dance, and the shoe just went flying, and like, why?
Oh, yeah, that was a great part of the film.
And then you could just do a flashback sequence there. Oh.
We love shoes falling off, especially if you're playing Just Dance. Among Us.
Yes. I am vengeance.
That was amazing.
Oh no, you're gonna add that meme in there, aren't you?
It's very hot, and there's people in jumpers and thingos. Death, just death.
Death and destruction.
We should go to Starbucks. Get a venti iced tea.
There's no Starbucks down here. I'm
sorry. We won against Starbucks. Vlog. We won against Starbucks.
But at what cost?
You want to know what the cost was? Losing two emu wars.
Oh, true.
We lost two emu wars. Somehow, we can defeat Starbucks, but not emus.
Sussy.
Whoa.
My girls.
It's upside down. This is gonna be interesting.
We just need to do a like chorus.
We do. Like.
When we go on the parade, we all just go horror. Oh, it's so blinding.
There should have been a Morbius cosplay.
Morbius!
There is a Morbius.
It's Morbin time. It's Morbin time. It's Morbius time. We're all going to see Morbius.
Wow.
This is good for the vlog. No more sign. We hate the sign.
The sign.
We hate the sign.
Yeah, screw the sign.
No, not the sign.
Again.
Evil sign.
Oh my god, I'm too white for this.
Where are we going?
No clue.
No.
Oh no. Are we going in there? Oh, are we stopping?
They're stopping already.
Good. It's 28 stab wounds.
28 stab wounds.
Campaign!
Didn't leave him a chance, huh? Currently, I'm dying because the sweat is going into my eyes.
F.
Oh. But yeah.
You are sweating.
Let's go!
Ha
hungry time.
Hungry time.
We get fed.
Yes, consumption.
Oh, parkour! Parkour!
Oh no!
Parkour! Parkour! Parkour!
Parkour! Parkour!
Use up the stamina bar.
Yes, I use up my stamina bar.
Parkour! Parkour! Parkour!
Oh yeah, go on!
Oh, let's go under here. Parkour! 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 Wait, what? What's happening? Exposed. Exposed. Let's go into the shade. Much better.
I've been deossified.
Damn.
All I have is my hubris.
Damn.
Do we go to Macca's?
Yeah, we go to Macca's.
Macca's run. Let's go.
Yes. It's like, hey, we're going to Macca's? Oh, blah, 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 blah. Macca's? Insanity run?
Insanity run.
Sheesh. Yeah, I saw it. Sheesh.
Why do I create these things in the first place?
I don't
know. I go first.
To the shower.
I don't know where I go with the shower rock, my bad.
I go first because I'm the first in the DPS meta.
Exactly.
I'm funny.
You're
We follow egg.
We follow the egg. Yeah, it's Yassified, Eggman.
Un-Yassified. We just walked through here for the parade.
I was joking. That was when I was stealing the ball. Is Shower Lizard Man?
No, I'm not like Mark Zuckerberg, okay? Or Elon Musk, because who the hell names their kids
like
random
binary?
Yeah.
Illegal legend character twice.
Imagine buying Twitter and stop buying Twitter when you realize 55% of the bots. Yes, 5% of the bots. Perfect.
Remember, Trump could get unbanned.
Yeah, Trump is getting unbanned. You ready for Trump to get his meme status back? He's gonna say
good afternoon, everyone.
Oh my God.
Spider-Man's done.
Oh, okay, cool.
We're
oh.
so close to the Macca's.
We're so close.
Macca's run. Okay, I'm gonna stop it here because we're gonna eat. I can walk.
There we go. Wow.
Yes. Cube. Wait. Cube.
Geo hypostasis,
yes. We're going downstairs, Whoever made this machine, our servers, I hope die. Whoever did this? No. Who did this? Who did this?
I don't know.
It's a crime. Who did it?
The imposter did it.
The imposter
from Imugus. Oh, sun. Jeez. It's so sunny. It's not funny.
You rhyme.
Why do I rhyme all the time?
I don't know.
I'm like Riddler.
Oh, no.
Alright then, we got the parts. I just got them from Zhao. Alright then, let's rebuild it. What the fuck is that? That's a paper mache, not the fucking ghost from the future, you... What is... It is paper, what the fuck? Zhao went to Wong Kong for this? Wow. Come on, you're not joking me, right? Alright then, so, who's gonna take the power then? Yeah, we can't, use the ghost just yet, it's not, it's in the end, it's not possible. What do you mean, it's not possible? Why isn't it possible? It's just not. Why not, you stupid bastard?
We just need one final piece to make this all work. It's in a package where the location is unknown. Okay. So what is this package called? K1B0.